I can remember reading about this festival before it was even download, you know, for years when I was a kid, you know, reading about Maiden, Metallica, Guns N' Roses, AC/DC, like headlining like Monsters of Rock here, you know, and it was always one of those things that, man, if I ever had the chance to play this festival, I'd lose my mind, and it seems like I get to lose my mind every year, so it's, you know, it's a gift.
Stone Sour, you know you've got a big gig here with Slipknot,
yeah,
and then you're doing Stone Sour tomorrow.
Yeah.
How do you get your head in that mindset? How do you
That's pretty easy, actually. I mean, yeah. I mean, because, I mean, with Slipknot, there's a wholly different ritual that goes on with that, you know? Like, yeah. Putting on the coveralls, putting the mask on, the makeup, and all the craziness. I mean, it's easy to get into that headspace. And then with Stone Sour, it's a little more loose, but it's still intense, you know? So if you look at it like a coin, you know, one side's the dark side, the other side's the light side, and... You know, it's pretty easy for me to kind of jump into that headspace.
Yeah, and we can work out which one's the dark one,
well,
I think.
Well, yeah, you decide. I mean, you can't smell me at home.
Oh.
But I'm sure there's probably a dark side to that as well. I apologize
no,
to
you
everyone
don't
here.
Smell.
You know, well, from your lips, madam, I appreciate that.
Trust me, I smell clown.
Oh, yeah, you had the...
pig's blood. Pig's blood, seriously?
You had the unfortunate pleasure. Yeah.
Did you have any of that on you?
Well... If I say yes, will you hold it against me?
No.
I mean, okay, then no. No, I didn't.
First of all, how many people here have seen Stone Sour before? How many people, this is your very first afternoon with us today? And some of you are full of shit. Well, I don't give a fuck if you've been up with us for 10 years since our very first time playing Download, or 10 minutes. I got a song right now that's gonna make us all one fucking family. You motherfuckers wanna become a family today? Then keep those fists back up in the air, because we are all made of scars! Hands in the air, down low, jump! This one came from the kid. This one from the twins. These two seem as smooth as sound. Blush against my wind. This one needs stitches. This one came from me. This one isn't even that. But I feel him all. Be God, you don't care. This one found me. This one was an accident. Never gave me back. This one was my father's. This one you can see. Happy birthday. This one had me scared to death. Gotta shoot me quite out my tail.
Yes, I'm made.